sat in the shade with his chin on his thumb, and saw the big pig and the little pigs chaffing come. He watched neath the green and giant bough, and the pigs in the ground made a wonderful grisling and gruzzling and greedy sound. When full fed, they were gone, and night wore the starry ways. He stared with his cheeks in his hands at his sullen.